Hi, buddies, it's Ginger Gamer 89, and I'm about to go and do this quest here. So, where do I need to be? I need to be at that outpost there. So, I'll just do this pack in this book. There it is. Grab this. Just to be. Oh, that's where. And I've got other hunts to do in last time or whatever it's called. But I'll do them in a bit. I thought I'd get them with the main quest first. I've done quite a lot of side quests and not much of the main quest. I'm in episode chapter 3. Before I do, change the gear. Looks like an after. Use it on a speed and then the one is just going to change everything.
Yeah. look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it said... Come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back. Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like war. Watch yourself, no.
I know. So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Again.
Really.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Let's move.
See for ourselves.
I
bring on the next one. Exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that. Can never be easy. Ever. Was that? Let's clean him up quick. Thank you.
So about my house,
must be
late.
Back to install them.
Yeah, gotta report to Talkin.
It is about that time.
Interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
poetry rhymes curious things. Like this one, from the deep the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know. We take a ride.
But watch our backs. Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Bond. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off. Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You pass me, lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgate.
All right.
As you wish, drive safely now.
First Galton and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply. As does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me. You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way. up if you need to, alright?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
I dare say you had knocked with no checkout time. I'm all for extra sleep.
Not saying it's easy, but I envy the hunters.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothus?
The Archaeum's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well.
I'm afraid I shall put the bill, so let us do.
Relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle.
Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit. But more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Well, I'm sure the missus would understand. Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Lunafreya if he doesn't.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh, she could do so much better than him.
What does the Oracle need the prince for anyway?
Imagination run wild much?
Thank you.
Clearly tapping into the meteor's power was ingenious.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. The Archeon caught it. And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Diskai. Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet. So you know it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is possible without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Being away from the wheel.
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving.
Better not be a sinner.
Have I given reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? Me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow, that worked.
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you with the Archeon.
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out what the Empire's up to.
These ruins.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find a royal tomb here.
Would be a shame not to grab that power, hey, Highness?
Let's grab it and go.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Get away! Quickly!
Up.
Kien?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Not! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
No, but there's a path. Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too.
What? We're going where?
Rush off on your own, huh?
Don't get left behind.
Wise guy. They're on edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Try shutting your beak.
Just offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Look alive.
Either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Hang on.
My head.
Again. Of all the times. Let's hurry the hell across. Doing all right? What now?
Hey! Time! What's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground first.
Faster!
Calm down. I'm going as fast as I can. Intruders.
You want to talk? Screw off.
Yeah, the feeling's mutual. Let's move. Sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We, Amicidia, are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it.
Motion at your stick-up
cam. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
Glad you're dad. I'm grateful to him.
phone.
Ignis. We finally made it.
I know. You want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
Thank you. with her. That's why.
I found you boys.
And what will you do with us now?
Why, grant you safe passage, just as I said.
Pretty generous offer. Born Imperial.
Come now. Is it fair to begrudge a man the circumstances of his birth?
Well, no. I guess not.
So, what do we do after he drops us off?
Go get the car. Can't leave her unattended for long. Chancellor, if you truly wish to aid us in our efforts, then I request you release us this instant.
This instant? It's a long way down. Perhaps the army could break your fall. Or perhaps you could simply sit back and enjoy the ride. You needn't worry. You're in good hands with me. Here's hoping.
Commander Rena Fox-Barre issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockade across the region. wait until Cynthia's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hope it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Getiana.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Center's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna, where is she now?
The Eye of the Star. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the walls of water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger, a spirit, faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, Val.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
There's that for now. I'll be back on in a bit.